we're replacing NAFTA with the brand new US-Mexico-Canada agreement.
Great news from the president. That's my number one legislative priority.
The next thing that we need to work on is the USMCA agreement.
We have USMCA. That's a great point, Roger.
Congressman Roger Marshall, a Republican from Kansas.
I want to thank Congressman Roger Marshall.
It's a great trade deal, the greatest we've ever had. It's phenomenal for farmers.
Just a huge win for the president, a huge win for America. This is going to mean thousands of jobs in Kansas. So this is a Christmas present for all of agriculture.